Hello and welcome to another episode of Worst Techie. Today's subject is Chef. Chef is an automation tool that provides a way to define infrastructure as code. Infrastructure as code simply means that managing infrastructure by writing code rather than using manual processes. It can also be termed as programmable infrastructure. Chef uses a pure Ruby, domain-specific language for writing system configurations. History of Chef. Chef was created by Adam Jacob as a tool for his consulting company, whose business model was to build end-to-end server deployment tools. Jacob showed Chef to Jesse Robbins, who saw its potential after running operations at Amazon. They founded a new company with Barry Stinglass, Nathan Honeysmith, and Joshua Timberman to turn Chef into a product. The project was originally named Marionette, but the word was too long and cumbersome to type. The recipe format that the modules were prepared in led to the project being renamed Chef. In February 2013, Opscode released version 11 of Chef. Changes in this release included a complete rewrite of the core API server in Erlang. On April 2, 2019, the company announced that all their products are now open source under the Apache 2.0 license. Chef works with three core components: the Chef server, workstations, and nodes. Number 1. Chef server. As the center of operations, the Chef server stores, manages, and provides configuration data to all other Chef components. Number 2. Workstations. Workstations are personal computers or virtual servers where all configuration code is created, tested, and changed. There can be as many workstations as needed, whether this be one per person or otherwise. Number 3. Nodes. Nodes are the servers that are managed by Chef. These are the machines that changes are being pushed to, generally a fleet of multiple machines that require the benefits of automation. Chef can manage nodes that are virtual servers, containers, network devices, and storage devices. A Chef client is installed on every node that is under management by Chef. Advantages of Chef. Chef offers the following advantages. Number 1. Lower barrier for entry. As Chef uses native Ruby language for configuration, a standard configuration language, it can be easily picked up by anyone having some development experience. Number 2. Excellent integration with cloud. Using the Knife utility, it can be easily integrated with any of the cloud technologies. It is the best tool for an organization that wishes to distribute its infrastructure on multi-cloud environment. Disadvantages of Chef. Some of the major drawbacks of Chef are as follows. Number 1. One of the huge disadvantages of Chef is the way cookbooks are controlled. It needs constant babying so that people who are working should not mess up with others' cookbooks. Number 2. Only Chef Solo is available. Number 3. In the current situation, it is only a good fit for AWS Cloud. Number 4. It is not very easy to learn if the person is not familiar with Ruby. Hope this short video helped you to create an idea about Chef. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for everyday new technical video. Thank you.